Hello friends! Are you looking for steps to add effects to a normal picture that you want to insert in an email message and send via Outlook 2013? Here are the steps to do so. On the Start screen, click the Outlook 2013 tile to open it. When Outlook opens, click New Email at the top left corner of the window. Click Insert tab in the message window that opens, and then click Picture from Illustration section. Select the picture to which you want to add an effect, and then click Insert. Now, under Format tab, click Picture Effects from the Picture Style section. To add or change a built-in combination of effects, point to Preset and then click the effect that you want. To add 3D effects to the image, point to Preset again and then click 3D Options from the submenu. To change or customize the 3D format, choose the settings of your choice from the expanded 3D format option. To add, change, or customize the shadow effect, expand shadow, and then choose the options that you want. Expand reflection to add or customize the reflection effect as per your choice. To give a glowing effect to the picture, expand glow, and then select the glow variation you want. Select the size of soft edges by expanding the Soft Edges section. To add, change, or customize the 3D rotation angles, expand 3D rotation and then choose the options you want. Expand the Artistic Effects option to add or customize the artistic effects. Hope this was easy. Thanks for watching.